In Tezos community, very often a newcomer question incoming, such as I recently delegated and still haven't received any rewards. It's quite simple to start staking purchased Tezos coins. Go into wallet, choose a delegate from the list and press one button. In this video, we will try to explain the essence of the process that happens next. Staking versus delegation. First of all, it's the same thing. Staking is a generalized concept of participation in the process of forming and signing blocks in any proof-of-stake algorithm. It is the action of producing and signing a block. Delegation is when you delegate the staking rights to another person, rather than setting your own node. Tezos staking is called baking, Tezos validator called baker. In Tezos, the baking process is divided into cycles. That is, the rights to confirm blocks in the network are distributed among all bakers by cycles. One cycle has 4,096 blocks. A block is formed at least every minute. In total, one cycle is approximately 2 days and 20 hours. Delegation. Delegation in Tezos is absolutely safe. Your funds are not frozen and do not move anywhere. You can spend them or change the delegate at any time. Let's follow the delegation process from pressing the delegate button in your wallet to receiving your first payment. When you click delegate, the corresponding operation is created. You can check that it went without errors in Tezos Explorer. After you delegate, your status is pending. That means you have to wait for 2 cycles, or it's 5 or 6 days before your funds start working. After 2 cycles, you get the confirmed status. It means your funds are confirmed and will definitely participate in future baking cycles and will receive your rewards. After 5 more cycles, about 15 days, you can see that the status is active and you're already in the baking process. Baking rewards are credited to the baker and do not immediately to you. After the reward is credited to the baker, it still cannot be distributed because it's frozen. Unfreezing occurs after 5 cycles, again 15 days after receiving rewards, and only after that can be distributed between delegators. However, some bakers use an advanced payment system without waiting when rewards get unfrozen. They pay in advance with their own funds. For the 5 cycles that your status has been confirmed, you have been given a number of blocks for future baking. So, you know how many rewards you will receive in the next 5 cycles. Even if you withdraw your funds or change your baker, you will still receive rewards in the next 5 cycles. This life cycle of the delegation process will be applied to every new amount of Tezos that comes to your wallet. This is the case if you decide to raise additional funds. It is also applied to the rewards that you received. Conclusion. So, you will receive the first payment either after 37 days or after 23 days if the baker pays in advance. It is worth noting that the baker may have a different payout schedule. Use the Baking Bad dashboard to find out and to track payments. For more information on how to check your rewards, see the How to Check Payouts video. If you want to top up your wallet, you should make sure that your baker has enough free space, because it's limited at every baker based on its own deposit. You can find more information on how to choose delegate video or read the instructions on our website. Thank you for watching. Good luck!